LA. Now, 22 years later, the movie has been adapted into a stage play. This time around, Demetria McKinney, LaToya Luckett, DeBrat, and our very next guest, actress Kyla Pratt, are going to be leading ladies in this particular drama. The play is making its second round to the DMV tonight and tomorrow. But before the curtain raises at the Warner Theater, Kyla Pratt joins us now live here on the set. Good morning to you. Good to see you.
Good to see you.
We were just talking. I watched you since you were this tall. When you were on the Nike commercials.
I'm still kind of that tall.
You know what? And we were talking about that Nike commercial because you told me an interesting story about that. You had to pick and choose. This is early in your career.
Yes. It's funny because a lot of people recognize me from those Nike commercials, but I had two jobs at the time. I had a guest star on a TV show, on a very popular TV show, and the Nike commercials. And my mom was like, you pick, baby. Which one you want to do? And I was like, I'm going to do the Nike commercials. And it's crazy because I did those commercials, and so many things have come from those commercials that it was like, what if my mom was like, well, I like this show, you gonna do this show. See, that's why I'm not crazy. My mama let me choose, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, there you go.
I'm crazy a little bit, but not like that.
Right, not in that aspect. Yeah,
right.
Yeah, but those Nike commercials, great. Let's talk about what you're doing right now.
Yes.
Is this stage play?
Yes,
Set it off. Why did you decide to set it off?
First of all, my first time meeting with Jacarius Johnson, he was telling me about the stage play and all the things that he wanted to do with it. Mm-hmm. And it was kind of hard to imagine, like, how are we going to have all these effects, and we have robberies, and we have guns, and we have all these different things going on. How are we going to bring that to the stage play? And with my first conversation with him, I was like, oh, I have to be a part of this. Like, there's no way that I could not be a part of something so classic that stars a film that have women that I respect so much who are still working to this day.
Right.
And at first going into it, it was like, wait, oh, we're going to be with three other women? Like, oh, I hope they're not crazy. But...
But it's funny you mentioned that because we did a study about that earlier.
It's been a very fortunate situation. The fact that all of us women, who some of us had met before or had known each other a little bit, but I knew none of them before this, and we bonded on day one. And just to not have to deal with a diva type of environment and everybody just wanting to put so much into the role and so much into these characters because we respect it so much.
Right.
So everybody who's seen it, you can see it on the stage. That's why we had to come back to D.C.
Right. Okay.
We sold out in D.C. before we could even step on the stage.
That's good. That means you're doing something right.
We're selling out everywhere. And so when I found out we were coming back here, I was like, eh, it's going to be crazy.
Okay. All right. So we're talking about being on the stage right here doing plays.
Yes.
So, but you've done the stage now.
Now.
You've done the big screen.
Yes.
You've done television shows.
Yes.
Which one to you is more challenging at this point?
I would say at this point it would have to still be theater.
Because
it's my first stage play, and I respect it so much. And my mom did theater when I was younger, and I got to be an extra in one of her plays.
Okay.
So it kind of made me want to be like mommy and do the acting thing.
Right.
And now it's we put a lot of pressure on ourselves because we want to make sure, you know, this audience, this is the only time that they're going to be able to see it.
Right.
So we want to make sure everything is perfect. We want to make sure everything is right. We want you laughing. We want you crying. We want it all. So I would have to say now it's still that because, you know, everything else I've done before. It's kind of like, oh, I've done that before. Okay, let's do it.
So this is a new challenge.
Yeah, you know, I like challenges. I like for somebody to say, hey, you want to do this? I'm like, wait, I've never done that before. What are you talking about? How do we do this? How do we get started?
You're also a mom.
Yes.
All right, so
yes.
Happy Mother's Day to
Thank
you.
You.
Probably won't see you.
Thank
so,
you.
So how do your children respond to you? Are they familiar with really, like, how big you are?
I'm just mom.
Okay.
But my babies do watch. I did a lot of stuff as a kid, mm-hmm. so I have a lot of stuff that they can watch.
Right.
I have the Proud Family.
Yes.
I have the Babysitter's Club, Dr. Doolittle. So they get to watch a lot of that. And so my baby goes to school now. She's like, yep. My mom was in Dr. Doolittle. Mm-hmm. Like it's nothing.
Right.
But then my baby wants to act now. So I'm letting her, you know, dabble a little bit in it.
Right. So remember, you got to let her make the decision, too, when it comes to...
Oh, no. Definitely.
Oh, okay.
No, I definitely will.
Okay.
And that's why I'll let her, because my mom had my back, and my mom never made me feel pressure to do this, and which made me love it even more.
Okay.
So I turned out a little crazy, but I think that's a little genetic. I think she'll be fine in this business because mommy got her back. You know what I'm saying?
Absolutely. All right. Well, continued success.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming in and hanging out with us. You're welcome back at any time.
Thank you. Oh, Make sure you guys come and see it.
Yeah.
Don't miss out.
There's the information right there on the screen. All right. We appreciate it. All right. I think we're going to do weather next, right?